Unfortunately, he's not going to catch Ted, and his first run was his fastest. I had thought that 45-2 was pretty quick his first try.